Hello everybody. Playing Steam. I said Steam of Stars. Sea of Stars for the first time. And this is not financial advice, but I think you should play Sea of Stars too. A monk born on the winter solstice walks the path of the Guardias, Goddess Luana. Play Dancer of the Monk. Monk. I am the archivist, an immortal versed in the ways of alchemy. But perhaps you knew that already. After spending millennia cataloging the many events of countless timelines, I decided to return here to mull over everything I had seen. In my musings about the stories that fill these books and scrolls, I had a recent epiphany. Oh god, everyone. I want to play the game. I'm sorry. I'm skipping this. So walk with me tonight, and we'll explore a tale of high adventure, of magic, of deceit, of friendship and wonder, but mostly a tale of heroes. One that I believe will offer valuable insights into the search for a resolution to the throes of the Floodmancer. Now I remain a bit lost amidst these timelines and all their subtle variations. Blah, 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 blah. I'm gonna get more into the story later, but you know, I wanna see more of the gameplay. This is for you guys, not for me. Transitioning when I move is not that great, but maybe it's just my PC. How do I get to this guy? Thank you. little jumping though. It's cool. Finally you can jump. In an RPG. Like, you know, this style. I'm sure it's been done before. But you know what I mean. I wish you could jump all the time though. Man, that's stupid. Okay, I did not like that. That was not good. Still though, the game is gorgeous. Smashing a sunball. What's a sunball? Flashback scene. Mom and Dad, why do y'all look so crazy? You like playing dress up again? Solstice Warriors. That's awesome. Okay, I'm getting it. Winter Solstice, Summer Solstice. Got it. Talking about going in and breaking into something. was snack time. Time to go. Roshi's mad. Get your dumb ass out of here, boy. Thank you. guys, I'll continue some more of this later. I gotta go to work. Apparently this game is pretty story heavy. Oh, better save my game. Till next time, everyone.